1, section C. Today I am going to show you how to duplicate a sprite, how to resize a sprite, how to change its direction and move them left and right. So let's begin. This is my screen. I have taken already one fish sprite. I am planning to add three fishes. One daddy fish, one mommy fish and baby fish. Okay, let me duplicate this fish. Okay, now I duplicated. Okay, I will arrange this. Okay, now I arrange this. So the fish size is 100 and fish 2 size is also 100, fish 3 size also it is 100. Now I will make this daddy fish to 200. Now I will make this mommy fish to 150. And baby fish I will leave it in 100 only. Okay. Left arrow and I will click on this 10 and I will make it minus 10.